Hello everyone, what's PUSA? Welcome back to part 4 of Shadow of War. I just came back through and came back to the city. So I gathered all those, what are they called? Ithidian door relics or whatever, 66? We have to go here now and solve the poem. I also ran into, where is he? Not him. I don't think it was him. I ran into, what's his name again? Oh, and then I did finally kill this guy who killed me last time. I killed that guy. But I ran into what's his name again? And he gave me this legendary armor piece. Oh, I ran into Borgu Flame of War. Gave me a legendary piece. But now, if I use this and I sneak up and kill someone who's on fire, I get 50 health back instantly. Pretty freaking amazing. So we'll probably run to him again. Would not surprise me one bit. My luck, I'll probably run into him somewhere that I really don't want to run into him to. So last time I ran into him, I about died like twice. So I had like 3 captains on me. That's why you see 3 dead captains on the map. Plus, they also got those tall guys now. So that's my story. I've been fighting a lot of guys lately. Oh, thank God, I got another green gem. Need another one of those. Oh, Jesus. Polished life gem. Oh, baby, a triple. Yeah, 3 gems. Life gems. I think it's what I think it is. We should have enough to upgrade. Oh, we don't. But if we just remove this, go to craft. we could put this in. So we still steal 6% with this weapon. Oh, so 50% on top of that. So we're stealing pretty much a lot of health. It was armor increased my max health by 20%. But I have this in my armor. Which I'm tempted to go for. This would be great to put in like my primary weapon. And probably my bow will put... Damn. Really not much into the wealth, but I'll be fine with the captain's automatic gain 5 levels when recruited. It's pretty freaking good. Jump down here real quick. Figure this out. Every door's locked, blah blah blah, blah 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 blah. Turn to blah blah to claim the relics. Okay. Use splint to restore the power rated. The inscription will open a door and reveal its hidden relics. Okay. In a land of Mordor where the blank lies. Oh shit. We bear banners aloft, boots like drums. Drums are blank quick or crunching dire. Are accidents for those in the dark, dream hunted blank dares. Blank themselves to despair to death. Oh god, this is such freaking pain in the butt to figure out. Alright. Okay. I think this would be shadow. Just by... Girls in a dark dream hunted dares. Blink dares. Dream haunted land? This the righteous flame of... Doom? No. Doom or Wraith? And doom themselves. Breathe. Nailed it. Problem solved. Awesome. What do we get?
In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie, we bear our banners aloft. Boots like drums, our cadence quick, our countenance dire. For who in this dark, dream-haunted land dares resist the righteous flame of wrath and doom themselves to despair?
Bright Lord armor. Oh, jeez. Gain one wraith when getting hit. Wraith. Wrath. Defense damage from range attacks. Two set bonus. Gain wraith 50% fast, but elven... Rage lasts half as long. Plenish at all elf shots when killing an enemy during elven rage. Ooh. 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 It does add. I might just wait for that one. Damn, we got two of those, huh? Heck yeah. Oh, also, in that, guys. Let me not just be. Cheeky little bastard. We got a new bow. And we also got a new cape. Level 7 stealth cape. Making sure this guy doesn't sneak up and try to kill me again. I believe he's dead. Finally killed him for a third time. But the guy had a missing arm and a missing leg that they just attached stuff to. So who knows? He could be waiting up here for us. Do we have any skills? No, we don't. Okay. That's for someone, huh? I don't know any intel on that guy. What would I want to know? What's this? Why is there something white? I don't even know. But okay. Really want to gather all these, but we'll just do that later. We could probably go do this, but there's so many guys around it. Jesus Christ. You know that guy. Alright, so we'll go back to the other map. We'll fast travel to here. Those guys don't look very happy. New mission now available. Awesome. What do we got? Five trickster, you know, let's go here. Fuck it. We'll clear it out. Why not? Go do that. Where's the new mission at anyway? Right there, huh? We have another elven range. Recall how Cubrenbor sowed the seeds of fear among his enemies when he invaded Mordor. What's this? Okay, pretty cool. Pretty cool. Neat, 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 neat. There's the elven door. We just gotta go back and talk to Rain of Arrows. Churches showed up to learn more of the threats to. Okay. Alright, we'll do that. Go.
None that cross paths with me late.
See you, bitch. Nice knowing you.
Crush.
Broke all the stealth. Knows I'm here. Hey, bitch. I'm here.
Next time, you piece of shrug, you won't be so lucky.
Get him off me, lads!
Oh, really? Wanna run away? I don't think so. Running away on me? No one does that. That's my job. Alright. Getting this. Come on, boys. Keep up. War Chief is dead, guys. Yeah. Calling some backup. Might as well use them. Take some Gondorians. Get over here. Yeah, I don't feel comfortable now. Shit, Caragors. Let's go.
Go for the leg.
I see him on the wall.
First, it'll be the
yeah. Caragor boys. Oh shit. Run. He's pissed. Beat the outpost leader, disable the alarm. Draw alarm by killing waves of enemies. Fuck yeah, I will do that. Get in there. Let's go kill some waves of enemies.
The alarm is little more than a call for help and a cry of terror.
Ow, you little fuckers. learn about that guy. Does this count for a kill? I get health. Dude. Fuck yeah. He's so fucked.
Why are my boys so useless? Look at them. They're dead.
I'm still dying. I feel my health draining. They're fighting stealth. Horrible stealth. Fear Penny. So fucked, dude.
You've been causing me a lot of headaches. That ends now.
Heck yeah. Also, I have this dude. Got an achievement. Ba-ding! Outpost disabled. Better run, you motherfuckers! This place is done, huh? I need to figure out how to destroy that stupid thing. Saruman! Oh, this got a level, huh? Ba-ding! I got a level. Oh god, what do I want to get? What do I want to get? What do I want to get? That's always a good one. Got that. I want to get this though. Mighty Swing. That'd be pretty cool. But I think I'm gonna go for Eagle Sight. Yeah, Mighty Shot. Shower of Ice, huh? Frostbite. And Shattering Blow. Damn! That's the hard one. Consume. Treasure Hunter. That might be also useful to go to. I think I might just go for this. Why don't you just get this? This would be pretty good too. Poison stuff from distance.
How
Let's see how bloodthirsty these assassins are now.
They're nothing compared to elven assassins.
Your shield, sir. Mission's up here, huh? No, our mission's not up there. Our mission's over here. It's going the right way. Okay.
Shelob's visions will reveal our path.
We must tread him.
But we got $1,000. Alright, let's look at the sword. We got a level 11 sword. Level 9 sword. It doesn't do shit. Get that out of here, boys. We don't want that. We got a bow. Level 7 bow. It doesn't do nothing. Get that out of here, too. And that's it. Oh yeah, that's what we want to do. We want to go put... But don't we have a green already? Got a red. Bye bye red. Hello, Red. Let's just do armor. Increase maximum health by 15%. And increase XP earned by 15%. Better go with that than this. I'll put that in it.
Italian.
Oh, that guy's got shot. Alright, fuck you spiders, fuck you spiders. Fuck you spiders. Ah, you little poison bastards. Rain of Arrows. Rain of Arrows, return to Shrimp to learn more of the threats to Mercy. Reward, 3300 XP, and might as well.
You put too much faith in the spider. She only shows you what she wants.
Then tell me what you wish to see.
Evil still standing.
Always so selfless. Nothing more. We saw some troubling things last time, didn't we?
I want to know my fate with the Nazgul.
Be careful what you ask for, Ranger. With prophecy comes torment.
City at dawn! submit to your destiny.
I know what you fear, Talion. Shelob's vision is not cast in stone.
The Witch King.
It is the power of domination. The ring can enslave the minds of men.
What can be done?
Sacrifices must be made, and many will be lost. But we must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
Okay, my cape's kind of messed up there.
If the war chief from my vision is the same one Baranor and his men are hunting, they will need help.
One war chief makes little difference.
Right now, this one war chief is the most immediate threat to Minas Ethel. I will not stand by while Baranor and his men risk their lives to take him down.
Arrows.
Baranor.
I'm here to help. This war chief you're after. He's not one to be taken lightly.
We've brought down war chiefs before, Ranger. But I won't turn down an extra sword.
And we shall take him down together. I'll take out his archers first. Your men move in after I've cleared a path.
10 archers!
I wish I was with the Siege Beast crews. But the rocks, I want to see them fly. It must be glorious.
I don't know what hit them.
Did I say you should put water on your whetstone?
Dead.
We usually work alone. I hope the aim of these Gondorian archers is true. Otherwise, we'll be dodging friendly arrows.
They're experienced soldiers.
Shit.
They'll do their part.
Are they? That's 4 out of 10.
What was that noise?
An elven archer would be worth 3 Gondorian archers.
Oh, I'm not elven.
Really? Only 3?
Really? Only 3? Yes, sir. Only 3. Is someone down there? Fuck. Yes, it is. Make my shot true.
Never underestimate men fighting to protect their home.
This is not their home.
Back my arrows from this guy.
Cave is crashing. Skull is crashing.
Hey, boy.
That's the last of the archers.
Now let's get to a vantage point.
Been some time since I've seen this many captains.
Signal Baranor's men.
Okay.
Ah, the lovely smell of men. Nothing is sweeter. Together, we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, we will have victory. Together, we take the city at dawn.
Set them ablaze! For Gondor!
Now is the time to strike.
Well, he's already dead. Log the Raver.
Manswife! You must be the fool who killed my bodyguards. You only delayed the inevitable. The blood of Manswine will flow into my belly today, and I'll drink yours first.
Oh, is that Luba. A threat? What's your fireproof? Okay. Enraged by executions. Damn it. Final blast triggers an explosion upon his death that stuns nearby enemies. Dark strike. Use deadly curved blades. Deal a series of quick, brutal strikes, preparing to counter several fast attacks. And he has bombs. Awesome. What's his weakness? Damage by ranged attacks. Oh shit. Fuck, dude. Raised by executions. Oh fuck, forgive me. Alright. Tugog, dead. Killed him in battle. Come on, you fuckers, let's go. Be me and you. Fuck. Executed. Good.
Do you like a bit of pain? Your head
also take him. Oh shit, run! Oh,
I'd say we're even. A good hunt. Less so for the war chief.
And his archers.
We should go hunting again.
It would be my pleasure.
I like that guy. I'm starting to like him.
So, Talion. Did we make a difference?
Why is he such a dick lately?
We cannot see all ends. We must return to Shelob.
The only reason to go back is for my ring.
Enough! This is about more than your ring. All you! Her sight may be what saves us all.
Ooh. Sounds like we're going to have some fights with Celebrimbor. Not very happy with us. I don't blame him. That was pretty damn good. Stealth kill archers. Dude.
Be wary, Talion. You trust her too easily.
I cannot ignore what she has shown me.
That was good gear, boys. I'm gonna go looking at this. Look at all this goodies. 9 stealth. Ooh. do like that. That goes with our armor. Okay, sweet. This, destroy. That also destroy. That does not go with the armor. Okay. The exact same bow. Get out of here. Dagger. Get out of here. I did find this dagger. This might be a good one to equip, but I'm keeping this on for right now because it just gives me health. And we have a level set in enemies on fire. Set an enemy on fire. Unlocked. Critical kits have a 29% chance to light enemies on fire. What was that? Fuck you. That's easy.
Come on! These are weapons!
You will obey!
Terrified of the Morgia flies.
I've seen it! After it!
So my question is, did that work towards my weapon? It did. Okay, great. We got skill points. One skill point. Oh god, what do I want? I really don't know. That's pretty damn good. We'll get that next. Hey boys, haven't seen you guys in a while. You guys miss me? That's for trying to sneak up and hit me, you bastard.
I am your fool. Let your death of me.
You fuck, son of a bitch. I believe we have challenge complete. Sneak up! Burn! I don't want army. Wish that they had like something that goes straight to your inventory. Unlock! 43 damage. Heck yeah. Alright, let's go find Shelob. Be done with this. So much crap going on.
Shelob can reveal Sauron's weakness. We need her.
But at what cost?
He does not like her. Celebrimbor does not like Shelob. I kind of trust her, but I also don't trust her at the same time. Holy shit, this is not good.
Shelob can help us weaken Sauron's forces.
She is skilled at using the truth to weave her lies.
Oh, she is a female. Oh, did I say that out loud? Oh. Oh, you fucker. Okay. Who the fuck are you?
Don't insult me.
Cougar.
Oh, he's terrified. Okay. Wait a minute. I see those little fuckers somewhere. Where are they at? Think you can get me? Machine tracker. Think you're dead, boy? No match. You were no match. Hey. Oh, you fuck.
Hit us in the middle of the night.
Something. You need to find someone. I don't know why I whispered there. Shut up. Man, they sure love these wealth gems in this game. Oh, hey, boys. What's going on? Say hello to my little friend. The Traitor's Gate. Inthil is on the edge of defeat. She'll may be able to provide help, but at what cost? Could be my own life. We're gonna heal up.
I have come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
Defeat comes from within.
House is a traitor. But who?
Do you doubt her?
Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ethel is fighting a war on two sides.
So we have to find a traitor. Ooh, traitor at the gates.
Read, Bright Master! Who knows how you can find the traitor?
Take us to him.
God, Smeagol.
Through a messenger.
Missed you, buddy.
He can choose you the messenger.
Ooh. Well, show me the messenger, buddy.
Look there. Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them. is what they do.
Okay. Doing nothing. I'm just standing there.
What's his hurry? Who cares? Good boy.
A dance, Meagle. Let me in the trap. Oh shit. That is poison, huh?
Stings you, but doesn't kill you. Just a deep, deep sleep. They will come back when no one sees and take the orcs back to the Dark Mistress so he can gobble them up.
A wretched fate.
What brings terror to our enemies is valuable to us.
Oh, damn.
Come, there. That's the messenger. Follow him. He will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
Look at that glove, run! Run, little nugget! Run!
Why? I'm on important business. Go to see the Manbreaker. Just met with a traitor, so I have valuable information for him.
Schoon.
Okay.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot!
Man, these guys are a bit harsh. Come on.
Oi! Make way! Make way! I have important news for the war chief. Just met with a pink-skinned traitor. He had quite a message for the boss.
You better shut your mouth and get moving. Manbreaker will skin you if you keep prattling on like that.
Openly, let this miserable dead glob
be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse.
Oh, shit. Normal stealth, soft-headed. Is vulnerable to range attacks? He is.
He said no captain in his service would be so useless. So he demoted him. Get him there.
I suppose I should be grateful he didn't take off me.
Probably went a little bit over the top here, but
turncoat I have in Minas Ethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
Oh, you sure about that?
First, we have to deal with the traitor within Minas Ethel.
Tell him, cruel avenger, that bloodthirsty killer. Cuts through the oxes, cuts off the glances, he plays with their brains, makes mince of their faces.
He has his uses.
Okay. Leveled up again.
Yes.
What is this? The darkest cloak. Recruits an orc from the dark tribe that is level. Increase poison damage to enemies by 18%. Health recovery per stealth kill. Gain one might, every enemy takes damage. Oh fuck, dude. I'll wear that. Look good in purple. Oh, I've been told. Dude, that's pretty cool. We'll keep that just for, I don't know.
With my ring, I could have stopped that from happening. We must get it back.
And we will. But first, we must deal with the traitor within Minas Evil.
What the fuck is that? The fuck was that? Don't tell me that's what I think it is. Is it Drake? Drakes rain fire on their foes from a distance. Shoot them in the head and the head as they attack to force them to the ground. Get out of here! Get out of here! Where's our mission? Where's our mission? Oh fuck. Oh shit. Fall back! Okay. Alright, fucker. Check ass. Yeah, there's a drag. Any of the biggest in the head they said? Oh fuck, ow. Oh. Hey, help. Is Drake taken down now?
Oh.
Okay. All right. I think that's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed this. I'm PUSA, and I am out. I'm gonna go before I die this time around, because we probably will have another Drake trying to kill me sometime soon. So, yeah. Goodbye. Hope you guys enjoyed.